Think of it like this. For every peace stealer you allow in your life, you are 20% more likely to live stressed, on edge, to have a crisis. I'm asking you to find happy friends. I'm not saying you have to cut people off, never speak to them again. I am saying you should put up some boundaries. You don't have to make a big announcement. Like I did, just little by little, spend less and less time with that person. If you don't get the wrong people out of your life, you'll never meet the right ones. Especially in your inner circle, the people who are closest to you need to be stable, consistent, happy, godly, responsible people that move you toward your destiny. Like iron sharpens iron, you make each other better. And this is the reason many people are stuck. Who do you have in your life? What are you giving your time and energy to? Putting out fires, trying to keep someone happy, feeling guilty because you can't meet their demands? That's going to wear you out. It's time to make a change. You can't please everyone.